living like a big time drug lord, blowing big buds out the killing from the dope wars. Fresh on the track for the stack, packing the tone to make weak motherfuckers get back, so fuck. Tripping as a young nigga raised by a pimp and a stone cold killer. Knowledge kicked down by the old school fool. A 9mm and a hoe is the tool for a real nigga. That's serving them well. Life is a gamble every day. One way, jail or hell on a mission. So you better get back and go and get your gag. Cause I'm coming like a motherfucking Mack truck on a rampage. Nigga creeping with the big black 12 gauge. To the club in a steamer, took another hit to get a quick beam up. Five niggas deep in the black sedan, had troopers on the lookout that was close at hand. All strapped like Japs, ready to bust a cap on the punk type suckers, bitch motherfuckers. Rolling with the posse for the backup, yo. Assassination won't slack up, no. Searching, seeking, looking for the enemy. Paranoid cause the devil's inside of me. Smoked out, choked out, high as a kite. My fingers on the trigger and I'm killing on sight. Treacherous is what they claim to be, but the niggas like that couldn't fuck with the PTO. So scandalous, ho-ass niggas can't handle this. In effect with the south side, killing niggas on the outside. Staying down with the number one click, faking legit. So slick when it comes to making the hits, bitch. Like a terrorist, other punk motherfuckers are scared of this plan that I'm running. I took a duck, a motherfucker started gunning. Is this a setup? Get down and break bad to the Cadillac. Popped in the clip, I took a dip and start shooting back. Outnumbered like a nigga in the politics. Fucked up, I gotta think of something real quick. I saw my light blinking, getting so scary. I sent a head straight for the cemetery. I heard some screaming and I knew that my nigga was hurt. I looked back and saw bloody bodies in the dirt. Dead as fuck from the gunshot wounds. Peace to the killers that fell to their dooms. The death face started swelling in until my niggas from the hood came bailing in. 15 deep like maniac menaces. Piped and riped and goddamn it finna kill them bitches. Now the battlefield is turning to a hunting ground. If any motherfucker show their face, gun them down. Fuck the innocent bystanders to stop and stare. They must wanna die, peeping at this gangster war. Fair, heavy artillery taking over this ghetto. Niggas are finna be shaking up like a jello mold and getting popped like a fucking gorilla in the middle of the east. And we can't be stopped by the chief of police. God damn it, motherfuckers have it and you bitches can't stand it. There was a nigga in black attempted to make attack, but when the pump got dead on his ass, the chump was thrown back into a phase or a coma then. Ran up on a motherfucker and I did him in. Boom. One for the money, nigga, plenty to go. 20 more troopers came bailing out of an Astro fan. The shit was going on. Dangerous niggas was shooting tones. And if you're wondering and thinking about what happened to the suckers, yo, they're all dead motherfuckers. Straight gangster shit. Coming from the last of the real niggas who live to be legit. Sonny Max in a motherfucking house. Down with the PTO. Pimp niggas good to go. True killers on wax. And all you trade motherfuckers, don't you never forget that. Cause we ain't having no pity, nor showing no goddamn shame.
For the simple fact is, nigga, we finna run this game.
Believe that shit. This is Ballo, one of the youngest niggas from the PTO. South Memphis in a fit, 1991. Motherfuck peace, we out.